Hi everybody, and welcome to this, the first video of a brand new 100% walkthrough of Assassin's Creed Origins. And the first thing I've got to say is you need to forget everything you ever learned about how to play the Assassin's Creed games, because it all changes in this one, big style. Okay, so, go to new game, and we see we got levels. We're going to take normal. Okay, that's what we're going to do. We're not doing hard or nightmare. There's no point in that, but we won't go as easy, so we'll go normal. And this is the new loading screen, and we won't see much of this because I'll forward this on most of the videos. But yeah, all of the buttons are different. Most of the things, how you'd look for treasure, everything is a bit different. So, this is a tutorial level. This is just the prologue. And as I say, it's a tutorial level. So, there's quite a lot of cutscenes in it. So yeah, I won't talk through those as per usual.
From Siwa. I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat! We will find you. We will find you in your sleep!
I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all. Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa.
Okay, so once that scene has gone, we're straight into action with a fight scene. We're fighting Rejects bodyguard. Hypatus. Okay, so
you killed my master and left me for dead.
No, you're right.
Your master was a murderer.
I am so, a sworn bodyguard. It is a question of honor.
I am the Magi of Siwa.
Then you are a worthy opponent.
Okay, so L1 holds the shield if you play PlayStation 4, and R1 is a strike. So use the fast strikes until this happens.
A broken weapon won't save you. This place will serve as tools to one of us. Let it be you.
Let us come truce. You are not the one I sworn to kill.
Question of honor. It's a fight
to
death.
So try and dodge.
So
you have to dodge those. And then go in with a quick kill itself. Might take a bit of a while to get used to, particularly if you go into this straight after Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Because it's very different. So you can now use an R2 to break his shield. Like that. And then use a little... and then use a short attack. He's going to run at us now, out of the way, and go in with a... like that, that's the way. He's going to run at us again. Oh, got him again. Good. And if you don't get out of the way, that's what happens. These fights are much harder than other Assassin's Creed games. But once you finally win,
Anubis awaits.
He's dead. And you can loot him, but you don't loot him in the same way either. You just literally pick up what he's left dropped. Don't have to hold and search and all that kind of stuff. But now Barak...
no way out.
...thinks there's nowhere out. But then, if you use your Animus Pulse, which is to push up on somewhere. The D-pad, you can find a little triangle mark, and that will take you to here, and then you go in here. Okay, so now you'll be told to choose your torch, which I didn't do well there. Let's try choosing the torch again. There we go. That just lights up where we are. You can drop the torch by pressing R2, but that's where it is. And if you use your Animus Pulse again, you'll see some triangles at the top there. Those are treasures. And that's where the treasures are. There are no like big chests or anything. You don't go searching for chests with maps in this one. This is exactly what you do. And oh, that's not where you want to go at all. So exploring this area is a little bit more challenging to try and find everything that you need to find. What you want to do is make sure there's no treasures left behind. You don't want to leave treasure behind, because there's also treasure also can give weapons and stuff as well, and shields and all sorts. So we want to upgrade him as fast as possible, but that's not where we wanted to go. It's over here we want to go, to this broken pillar, and we can climb up it here. So climb up the broken pillar and onto the platform, and then run along here. And oh, if you press, yeah, you see Animus Boss. And that's what you're looking for, just treasures like that. There'll be some there. That gave you a spear look, which we're going to have a look at. But it gave me a spear, because all of the weapons in this game are random. Okay, so jump down, or climb down, should I say. And then run along. There's no more Animus stuff around here, but we're going to jump over this, up here. Vault over this and over the next one until you come to a great big pillar that's fallen, which is there. It is, you see it? There's the pillar that's fallen.
This must have been built centuries upon centuries ago.
But we have to find some more treasures around here. There's some over here, look. Should we go and get those?
Forgive me, Great Amun. I have need of this.
Okay. And then eventually you'll come to this area where there is a room. And you'll see treasures on the right side, first of all. They're on both sides, but this one's on the right side. So go into the room, and, well, just on the outside of the room, you got some treasure. And then you got treasure inside here.
Riches of the ancients.
And you just have to keep pressing that button to find what you need to find. Every time there's a triangle, there's something there. nothing easy there, though. We can climb up to the higher level, I think. So top of this guy, which I believe is Horus, but I might be wrong. Open these. I had trouble finding my way out of here. Yep, had a great deal of trouble getting out of here, and eventually I found my way. There's the door. And back out into that main area. Again. And instead of climbing, we're not climbing up the pillar yet, we're going to go now and investigate, look at the treasures. First of all, we're going to go to the very back of the chamber, where you'll find treasure here. It's a bit dark there, as you can see. Which is why I needed to actually remember to use my lamp. I don't know how I dropped my light, but I obviously have. And it wasn't until after I picked up these treasures that I thought, oh, I know how to do it. I've got to get my light out. There it is. One more there. So those are in the corners. As I say, there's a lot to remember in this game, and I guess you'll get used to it as the game goes on, but it is tough to start with. So now we've looked to the back there, we're now going to go and look in the left-hand room and see what we can find. It's not quite there. No. But there's a couple of treasures up here, let's see what the back. There we go. And there we go, we're in there now. So, get these ones first. There we go. So just keep using the Animus Pulse to find things. You can't find anything else there, so we're going to climb. I'm going to climb better than that. You go through here. Picking up the treasure as you go, and then there's a bit more below us. Way of getting it actually, but I did it anyway. But this is not the best way of getting it. It's just up there, look. I got lucky and got grab hold, but it's not really where we're going. So you go through that bit there. So, I didn't realise where I'd come out there, because that's not what I did before. Oh, that's a long way down, that hurts. But, you see, there's a slanty pillow. We're going to run up that now. Oh, drop my torch, I'll pick up another one. What's up? Now, if you turn that way, that's where the treasure is. That's where you just come out, so you could just jump across here. But I didn't realise where I was at the time, got disorientated. So, the treasure would be over here. This is where we were a minute ago, you see. And we need to go back. So we go over this and drop down. Going.
Up there. Light.
You can see light. I don't think there's any more. I'm pretty sure there are no more treasures up here, so we can go straight to the horse guard. Just checking that there aren't any treasures there. No, that's cool. So we can jump to this. We can just guard the torch for a minute.
This wood.
And now we need to smash the wall. And again. And we're going to get running down here. Now these soldiers are not as hard as what we just fought. So let's get over there and fight them. So pick them by using R3 and then go a heavy watch attack. Out. Should we hit there?
You are telling me.
Heavy. So just take your slice out your little one. Okay, this one to get still. And then you can use a special attack by pressing both the attack buttons together, and that's what happens only when that adrenaline bar is full. One last one to get, and then there's a cutscene, and then we end the video.
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? Ah! 10 months! Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
4 more. Mm. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
God, I have missed you.
Okay, and that ends the tutorial. So I hope that was helpful. It's a bit tough, but thanks very much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And until next time, it's bye for now.